Hey, what's up guys? Sleepy here, back with some more Bioshock 1 part 10, and last time we left off we were here after getting the rose sample, and we're gonna keep moving forward into the game. We're soon gonna be attacking the big daddies, of course. We don't have much of a choice if we want to get stronger. We need to get those little sisters. No, I wasted that.
Like, I don't even recognize Rapture no more. I hear they've been rounding up people in Paula Square. I asked Ryan how could he do such things to innocents. He said, innocents. They haven't chosen to defend Rapture, they've chosen to side with Atlas and his bandits. So there are no innocents. There are heroes, and there are criminals.
Damn, heroes or criminals? Alright, I guess we're gonna be fighting this big daddy. So we get stronger. Yeah, that can help us. Oh, damn, what the fuck? The 60? Alright, let's do this. Come on, help me out, turret. Oh, he's going after it. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, also on this playthrough, we're harvesting all the little girls. Like I said earlier. And, I don't remember which episode it was, but the first episode we see the little girls, they did say we were going to harvest all of them, so we could get the most atom out of them. Battery. That was not that hard. That was a good job at it. I think I forgot to take pictures of the little girl. Anyways, the little sister, we forgot to take pictures to get more stronger on the camera. My rocket launcher. I need a frag grenade reloaded. I don't remember where the other big daddy is, but we're gonna be looking for him afterwards.
You brought the Rosa Gallica? What are you waiting for? An engraved invitation?
Okay. Blah blah blah, open the door.
Perfect. Come on up to my office. I'm letting you
in. One fewer alarm tile and one fewer overlord fall hacking.
Just the thing to put the green back in this forest.
Isn't there anything in this damn place those pagans won't steal? Paper towels, ink pots, witch hazel, chlorophyll solution, even my back issues of National Geographic. They're feathering their disgusting little shrine with it, I suppose. Sick bastard. Who says you can't teach an old hound new tricks? This batty plant woman spends 4 years coming up with ways to defoliate trees in the Pacific to scare out the Japs, and now here I am. down at the bottom of the Atlantic, trying to figure out how to do the same thing in reverse. Adam, it's bathtub gin times the atom bomb times...
I need Eve.
Let's go see.
Oh, okay, I need to hack it. Fine. No, I'm gonna get electrocuted. Ah. Fine. Let's not fuck this up. This thing is so hard because it goes really fast and... Ah, oh, damn. Come on. Nice. Oh, I'm not gonna make it. Oh shit, that was so fucking close. There we go. Alright, let me purchase Eve. Fuck that, I need all that Eve. You in the vent, electric gel. Okay, I don't have any that. Napalm. That door's closed. Let's go.
Julie!
Do I take pictures of Julie? Smile! Frank West, the present. Smile!
Mr. Ryan Industries maintains exclusive rights to the creation, use, and exploitation of the Lazarus
Vector. Damn! She's dying. Nine, four, five, seven. Yeah.
What's the point of being a damn genius if the only ones around to appreciate it are a bunch of spliced up morons? I've cracked the vector, or at least I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallica to confirm my analysis. Distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera. That's right, sweetheart. Honeybee spit.
Honey what spit? Press the gold tab and see all parts of the gold, which activity our map. Alright, let's see. Goals, obtain distilled water, enzyme samples, chlorophyll solution. Double damage, okay. Yeah, that won't help much. Houdini. Double damage, nice. They run away so quick. Chlorophyll solution. Well, chlorophyll found 5 out of 10. Oh. I don't want to get shot by that. Yeah, I'm gonna get shot. Oh, I'm out of ammo? Wow. How can I be out of ammo for the camera all the time? Yeah, I do use it a lot, but... But I can leave here, I guess. To the farmer's market, I guess. All right. My machine's still there. Be funny if I die from that, I don't know. Can I grab it back? No, I don't wanna die. I'm wasting so much ammo. Okay. Okay. Where are we going? Oh, yeah, these guys. Those guys. Oh, I don't have ammo. Stop running away. Damn, my aim was horrible. I hear the circles of values. Where is it? Eve. Yeah, I do need Eve upgrade, but... Make it stronger, combat. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna put that one there. Okay, Big Daddy's here. I think I can fight him. Damn. Okay, let's find the circle of values first. No, not here. Left, I guess. Damn. I'm kind of lost. Can I just find the... I don't want to go there right now. Okay, look straight, then left, I guess. I need to buy camera roll. That should be enough. Okay, we're gonna fight the Big Daddy before ending this video. He's right here. Alright. Okay, and we're back. I just saved real quick before getting into a fight with this guy. Does the napalm help? I don't even remember. Liquid nitrogen. Winter blast. Target's already frozen. That's a bad thing. Not a good idea. Really not a good idea. There's an upgrade right there, wow. Cannot be hard first. What did that? Oh, wow, that did nothing at all. Literally nothing. It did nothing to him. Shit. No, that's not doing anything. Come on, come on, come on. There you go. Alright guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video of Bioshock 1 Part 10 And if you like the video, give me a like for support. And subscribe for more Bioshock 1 coming up. And also Modern Warfare Remastered. I'm also going to finish my Uncharted playthrough. And going to play more games. Also, I think I might do the DLCs of Resident Evil 7 since I bought the Deluxe Edition. So I hope you guys enjoyed and I'll see you guys soon. Peace out. Thank you.